What is going on? Having a party?
Hey, welcome back. Care for a drink? Y'all give me some?
Heads up.
Now make yourself at home. Not that you haven't already.
Who, me? Well, whatever do you mean?
Kuona's fine. He just swung by to have a chat with you, man. Not that I mind hanging out over beers and shogi.
Kaito's a gentleman and a scholar. I like your style.
What do you want with me?
Check it out, Yagami-san. You're only here to get to the bottom of that Hiromiko Shiba kid's murder, right? That's gotta be the reason the Yokohama Liomang attacked you, isn't it? All I'm saying is that you've gotta cut me in, man.
Thanks, but I've got enough help.
So some hotshot detective strolls into town and tries to leave the local guy out in the cold? No offense, but that's not gonna fly.
You gonna play your turn? Just finish your game and go home already.
Wouldn't you benefit from someone who knows the scene? You know, I can get you anywhere in a Jincho above or below ground.
Aren't you expensive?
I'll give you a first-time customer price. I'm not about to sit here and let some outsider swoop in and take all the credit alone. And that means I guess I'm gonna chill here until you give me the nod.
It's Tsukumo and Sugiura's place as far as I'm concerned. Not even my call to make.
I welcome having more company. The more the merrier, that'll be the agency motto.
I don't really care. Such a nice office. I'm gonna love it here.
Yagamishi, guess what? The internet picked up on the Ehara link to Mikoshiba. The trending sentiment is that he killed him in an act of vengeance for his son.
They've already figured that part out?
See for yourself. Here, check it out.
Son of a bitch student teacher should burn in hell for bullying a kid all the way to suicide. Mikoshiba was a damn psychopath. Ehara is the vigilante groper. And that's not even the trolls.
So the news is blowing up on the net, huh?
In internet terms, this is only the first spark that could ignite into a fire. Not even what I'd call viral.
Then who's lighting the spark? The people responsible for Mikoshiba's murder?
I'll have to go down a few more rabbit holes before I can make that call, I'm afraid.
Gotcha.
That said, some posts are kinda suspicious. This one here, for instance. Ehara totally called the location of the body at his trial. The fact that he did that never really even went public, as far as I can tell.
It was kept off the record?
When Ehara got arrested, the cop-turned-groper story and his sexual battery charges were huge news. It was all the media could talk about. But by the time his trial rolled around, the news had already moved on. His guilty verdict barely made a blip.
Fellas, I told you I wanted to be kept in the loop on this stuff. You saying Mikoshiba had more than one killer? And where are they now? You think these lunatics are still hanging around Ijincho?
It's been over 2 months already, man. If they were here, they're probably long gone by now. Another peaceful day in Ijincho, right?